Why is the chicken not moving? I don't know, but I don't care. Ah! No! Come here, chicken! Let me love you! Oh. Oh, never mind then. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to 7 Days to Starve. And today, well, we have our nice, you know, Boston Basha. And I want to see what I couldn't do like a couple days ago when I got like carried away by the airdrop, if I'm not mistaken. I forgot to grab some grubs. That shouldn't be too big a deal though. I mean, well, you never know. Well, anyways, I think I might just throw away the stone arrows. Can I scrap them? Yeah, I'm gonna get what? Wood? I'm gonna keep it just because. I mean, if I see some deer, since I don't have any meat, you know, I'm gonna like deer or pork or pig, whatever. What is that? Oh, it's some, okay, gravel. So yeah, if I see anything, I can kill. Oh, wrong one. No. 208. That's not great, but at least I can combine those once I get the workbench. Wait. Oh no. Which one is the shortcut for this? Workbench 12. I didn't level up. Well, that's fine though. But yeah, we're gonna be. Just give me a sec, guys. Yeah. Sorry, I forgot what I was saying. But I would like to, yeah, get at least over this hill and see what's what up there. Huh. Well, I guess we'll see. But hopefully we can get a better visibility on where the next town is. I mean, I'm not too crazy. I mean, I don't expect to see anything over that hill, but still. I mean, in the morning when there's like no rain or anything, that's... Did I loot this car? Yeah. Well, no, I threw away. Well, I didn't throw away, but I like shelved the wrench, so yeah. I mean, there's quite a few trees in here and zombies too, so forget about it. Also, when you're exploring in this mode, you don't want to like, you know, go too far off the road because there's often, oh, all right then, because you don't want to like find yourself facing, oh Jesus Christ, we got some flyers here. He didn't flinch? What? Here we go. Still have my trusty bone shiv. Yes, between spider nests and various other wildlife that you don't really want to like come across, yeah, better stay on the road. Or at least in places where you don't want to, like, where you can see what's around you. But yeah, stay on the road. Okay, so nothing. And yep, nothing. Probably want to switch back to that. And how are we doing? Whoa. Okay, we're not doing great on food, but we don't have any rock, so. We're gonna need to stop at some point to like, oh, padlock and feathers. Yeah, to just grab some rocks so we can, well, actually that could be, oh, how about that? So we can make a campfire and cook the meat. We have enough. Yes, we do. And this, make the meat, well, cook the meat. Eat a bit, have some water. Because I did make some bacon and eggs at home, but yeah, I kind of forgot them in the fire, so That's not gonna do us any good there. This. Do we need anything else? We're doing great on all fronts. Now let's try to grab some more stuff here. Huh. Is that a... Nope, it's not a chicken. Oh, although that's a pig. Do I have... Yes, I can make some... Check this out, check this out. Another recipe. A whip. And with that whip, if I'm lucky and I don't lose the pig, I should be able to get a... Like, tame the pig. But, yeah, you might laugh your asses off there. Yeah, cause I'm... I mean... Husbandry has to be increased. Yeah, I'm not supposed... Like, I'm not trying to beat it to death. I'm just trying to tame it. That's how you do it. But I've got zero husbandry and... Yeah. That... That is not what I was hoping would happen, but yeah, that's often what happens when you don't know, you know, husbandry. So what happens when you're not clueless, usually, is that you get a pig in your inventory, and then you can drop it at your base, and if you feed it, it will make some manure, maybe some other stuff. Now, the pig only makes crap. The pig's crap. Well, we could eat some of that. Huh? Why not? Do I want to cook that? Yeah, I mean, might as well. I mean, it's still going to be smelly, but... Oh, 36. At least we can eat it on the go. That I don't care. Nah, there's not much here to see. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? This one, I mean, it's still not very accurate, but it's still much more accurate than the stone arrows. Wow! Yes! It's pretty cool. I just realized that actually my tools are so crappy that it might not last long enough for me to do anything with them, but... Snake! Can I tame those? Nope. Ah, screw that. What is that on the side of the hill here? God, that was very close, but no dice. Oh, yep! Yeah. Are you shitting me? The chicken is not falling down. How am I gonna get... Oh, like that. Oh, crap. It's a desert biome. Well, it's a good sign. But that's not something that I want to... Oh, we got some... I'm gonna mark that. Let me mark that on the map. How do I call that? Cleat gravel? Oh, spider nest down there. Like, way out. I would kind of like to... God, everything looks like a freaking scorpion here. Oh, shit! Especially the scorpion. Freaking piece of shit. Alright, so let's grab some of those to make ourselves a few, like... Heat resistance drink. These look kind of flat, but I don't know if it's because it's the max altitude or something else. Oh, that was stupid of me. I could try to tame them. I don't know if that's the way you tame them, though. I mean, you can catch them like rabbits also with the box trap. But I don't know if you can track... Grab them with a whip. Oh wait, we leveled up, so we could get the workbench now. Blah 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 blah. Gunsmith. Wait. I don't want the I kind of want the concrete mixing, but let's go for that for now. What else do we want to work on? Oh, nothing for now. I'm gonna keep the skill points for whatever. You know, you can't work on by just grinding, like perks instead of skills. You know what I'm saying? Oh, is that wheat? Oh, that's wheat. Yeah, that's wheat. All right, that's funny because we're already full. There's so much more in the mod. Three? No thanks. That's just too much. And yucca juice. Perfect. And what's great is that you drink it. Yeah, you know, you drink so that empties a jar and you can just like make some more. Freaking snake. Think you're being clever up there, right? Or you're on the side of the cliff, so you're not that clever. Oh, 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 oh. Why is the chicken not moving? I don't know, but I don't care. Ah! No! Come here, chicken! Let me love you! Oh. Oh, never mind then. Oh, shut up, zombie. You're nothing special. Alright, that's still gonna empty our inventory a little bit. Oh, actually, you are something special. Let's not aim for the head. What the hell? Oh shit, is that a wolf? That's a wolf. That's a white wolf. That's not good. Those will tear you in one. Especially when you have no armor and they are coming for you. Let's just hurry up. Sweet! Large medikit times two. So I know what I said about staying on the road, but the problem is, okay, so that road is going somewhere and there's a junction here. Oh shit, that's a town. And don't be too eager when you meet a town because you might just kill yourself either on a freaking snake, on a tiger or something. Yeah, some of my stuff just spoiled. I don't know what it is, if it was like some meat or... Are you for fucking real? Is that the freaking deer that... Deer, you messed up. Okay, that's up a hill, so screw him. I'm not gonna bother with the pig. Wow, so that's... Oh, that's a freaking hub city again? Why do I only find hub cities? Is that a freaking knack? Like, I got a knack for finding only... Oh, that's a large one on top of that. Shit. Fuck! Oh shit, this is bad. And they're so freaking sketchy, you can't fucking hit them for shit. Alright, that's it. Oh, wow. Oh, that was scary. Whew! Bugs really creep me out, and giant bugs even more so. I mean, whew, boy, my hands are like insanely slippery now. Whoo, boy! All right, let's grab some aloe vera to shit. Freaking tiger! So that's great. I'm now forced to go inside the hub city. Might not be such a bad thing after... Shit, that's pretty steep, though. Well, I mean, nothing I have on me I can't replace, but I'd rather... Is that... What is that? Oh, that's probably a sports bag, so I... This is stupid. Boy. Oh, boy. Oh, shit! I'm not moving here. Oh, shit. I'm just sliding down. Still sliding down. I'm not moving or anything, it's just like... Whew. But boy, the hub city, man. How the hell do I find, like, two hub cities and no normal towns? And on top of that, I mean, the dogs are gonna find me right away, because I've got some meat on me, so... And now there's a cow, so that's great. Oh, I think we could get some milk. But we don't have any salt, so we can't do anything with the milk, so might as well just leave her be. Where do we want to set up? Because, I mean, we need to set up somewhere. And we might as well also... you could choose. We might as well also... Screw you. Come on, man. I'm, like, playing starvation mod here. We're just vanilla. I'll have that. I mean, we're gonna need to set up somewhere to, you know, spend the seventh night horde. It's nothing crazy. I mean... Alright, let's see if we can find freaking spider zombies, man. I just fought a real spider. The size of a freaking V-dub. You're nothing scary. Okay, that one might be a little bit. Oh, you got some range, man! Oh! Fuck! Yeah, that guy likes surprise me. Okay, you wanna play tough? I don't know. Whoa! Mess you up and teach you some manners. Nope. Can't touch this. Oh, right in the belly. Right in the belly fat. I don't know if that guy is gonna like block my face. Yes! I got him! Give me something. Oh, wow. So much ammo. Alright, so where should we start setting up? Oh, that building on the left here looks pretty good. How are we doing on temperature here? Okay, so we're not going up, so we don't need the yucca juice. Yeah, that big building looks good because we can wall it up easily and not be, you know, too conspicuous. Oh, shit. I lost the... Ah, crap. I lost the jar. I don't want to lose the jar. Sorry. All right, let's make some more yucca juice. Let's get out because I don't want to, like, start burning up. Wouldn't be too big a deal. I mean, we have a drink or everything we need to, like, not burn. Okay. Red denims. Not bad, but... Don't really have much room. Is there any fridge in here? I don't remember because it's not something I was concerning myself before. Any way to get in? Yes! Parkour! Unlocked? Huh. Oh. Is there any way to get in? Yes. Okay, so that's not something that I wanted, but it's fine. We're gonna climb all the way to the top, because we VIP! We want the penthouse! Oh, might as well go here. You know what? Let's just make it a little more difficult for the zombies to get to us. Oh, what?! I'm irradiated?! I didn't go over any... Crap. I didn't go over any irradiated blocks, right? Did I? Oh, might have. Because I wasn't paying attention to that. What does that do, though? Radiation, you feel some nausea. Okay, is that gonna kill me, though? Man, did they took matters in their own hands. Oh, come on, man. Nope. And, okay. Alright, so let's store, well, whatever, let's store the, well... I mean, we could, like... Oh, we can't eat. So let's make a campfire. I don't feel too good about that here. How did I get... Yeah, probably went over that patch of irradiated stuff. I don't really want to drop a bag here. I'd rather just, you know... I mean, if I die, I just want to go back home. But then again, I've got so much here. Huh. I might have to go back home. So you know what, guys? This is going to be it for today. I mean, we're going to, like, just prep some stuff to fall back here if we need to. But that's, I mean, that's about all we can do for one episode. So, wait, what am I looking for here? Some charred meat. 1 minute. So that's 6. All right. And, yeah, the rest we're going to, like, drop in here. The non-perishable stuff. Wheels I kind of want to keep with me so I don't have to come back here. That I don't care. Yucca fruit might go bad, so I don't know. But the rest I kind of want to keep on me. So can we spot a crackerbook? That's a gas station. No, what is that? Is that a gas station? Oh, I can't tell. No sign. Oh. That's a bank. So 2 blocks west of me. All right, let's mark the bank. So we have a bank. Can we spot anything else? Not really. Skate park. Don't really care. That's a gas station, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Is that the big working stiff? So 1 block south, 1 block east. That must be here. Hardware store. What else do we have? Oh, we have something else, just like further. Let's just not full, but let's try to take a look. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but wait, what? How the hell did I get? Wait, what? No, that's too far. So I'm getting drops every day now. I'm not getting this one. So I don't really see anything else around. No, there doesn't seem to be anything else. So anyways, take care, guys.